So the other option that's been kind of talked about is land swap.
Right.
What does that mean for Westport?
So there are areas of Fort McMurray that are currently owned by the province. The provincial government has reached out to us and started a conversation about releasing some of that land. And I could specifically point to some areas in Parsons Creek, for example. And what a land swap would mean is that in lieu of a property in, say, Ptarmigan Court, Waterways, or Draper, a property in another area of Fort McMurray would be made available to the residents to move to.